Can you do Lady of Pain? All right. The Lady of Pain is the ruler and quite possibly the founder of the city of Sigil. Sigil is a city in the center of the multiverse that acts as a hub for interplanar travel. Very few people within the city have actually seen the Lady of Pain, and fewer still have spoken with her. And this is because the usual punishment for speaking to her is being locked up in the deep ethereal. And being locked up in a dream world is actually a pretty common punishment that the Lady of Pain uses, which leads to some speculation that her city may actually be dreamed up. And although the Lady of Pain is not a god, she does have godlike powers, like the ability to keep primordials and gods out of her city. In fact, the Lady of Pain even refuses to be worshipped, to the point where she will torture people who do so. And if there was any question about how deeply ingrained the Lady of Pain is within the city of Sigil and the Planescape setting, look no further than the cover of the books. Now follow the channel, and I'll see you at Sunday.